just Houston. It's not just Pasadena. It's all over the place. And it's not even just our schools, our counties, our cities. Every one of them, Valero is asking to write a check. That would be from El Paso County to write a $17 million check to Valero. El Paso ISD, an $8.6 million check to Valero. Howard County, a $3.3 million check to Valero. Big Springs ISD, $1.5 million check to Valero. Nueces County, $10.1 million check to Valero. Corpus Christi ISD, $6.2 million check to Valero. Galveston County, $13.8 million check to Valero. Texas City ISD, $2.4 million check to Valero. Jefferson County, $23.7 million check to Valero. Port Arthur ISD, $14.9 million check to Valero. Moore County, $15.8 million check to Valero. Dallas ISD, $4.8 million check to Valero. And then to the ones that down in Texas, down in Houston. Harris County, $50.7 million check to Valero. Independent School District, $13.3 million check to Valero. And that brings us to Pasadena, a small school district, $11.3 million check to Valero. We're gonna stand for this. The three people that can make the decision of whether these checks have to be written from our kids to this oil company are right up there. Let them hear your voice. Say no to Valero. Say no to Valero.